Okay, folks, we're back.
Champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or a Muhammad Ali shot. You just knew a man to this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Two. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very... this could do it.
I think so.
Down and dirty in there.
He was once never had that one. is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin.
He's looking to create some separation here.
Unleashing it for the second time now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Seems to get in there. What sheer determination.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly.